288 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 8 is greater. Multiplied by 7, 28 is not greater. Okay. 28 minus 28, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 4 multiplied by 3 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 8. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 288 divided by 4 is 72. Okay.